Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. We're going to give you a few more details because we know many of you have students who are getting ready to attend college and university. So Ms. Amy, who is the school counselor, and myself would like to give you some extra details. When going to university, it's not something you just make a decision at a certain point. It's a plan, and I know in Vietnamese families, a long plan is usually developed. But it's very important when you go to university that you really get started doing some work in the 11th and 12th grade. And here are some suggestions for students when they hit the 11th grade. And as Dr. Roy was kindly told you earlier, the cost of going to college or university vary a great deal. Anywhere from maybe $12,000 to $15,000 all the way up over $40,000. And that can be quite a daunting figure to face when preparing your student to go to college. It's very important, though, to do good research at the college and universities that you're selecting. Since costs can be so high, scholarships are something that are available to international students. But it's very, very important to do research on that university that you're interested in to see what their rules are and what they offer.
And as Dr. Nirschel already explained, the American University of Vietnam is also an option if you want to stay closer to home. When filling out your university applications, each school has unique requirements and they often ask for a variety of different things listed here. And to make it a little easier, there's about 300 schools in the US that use the Common Application. This is an example of the website for it. So it makes it easier for students. They can apply to multiple schools with just one application. And then, of course, students at most schools are required to take some combination of the TOEFL, IELTS, ACT, or SAT. Not all schools require all or any of those tests, but many of them do. So it's important that they start looking at deadlines around their junior year.
And because university and college cost so much money and there are strict requirements to get into the United States, it's very important that the families be able to prove that they have enough money for their student to attend school in the United States. So bank statements are something that are required to not only the university, but to the US government. To get into the United States, quite explicit, quite difficult, but very important that you follow. And I believe, Ms. Minh, am I correct in saying that your department will help with the whole process of getting the visa, doing the forms? Is that correct?
Yeah.
Yes. Thank you.